Alright, what's going on, guys? It's Uncle Leader Jesse back again with LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Last time we completed, or I should say finished, The Phantom Menace. As you can see, we're only 55.2% of the way through it. But this time, we are moving on to Attack of the Clones. Yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say about that. I don't really know where I was going with that. A long time ago in a galaxy. Oh. Okay. I didn't realize we were playing Star Wars. Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. There's unrest in the Galactic Senate. Several thousand solar systems have declared their intentions to leave the Republic. This separatist movement, under the leadership of the mysterious Count Dooku, has made it difficult for the limited number of Jedi Knights to maintain peace and order in the galaxy. Senator Amidala, the former Queen of Naboo, is returning to the Galactic Senate to vote on the critical issue of creating an army of the Republic to assist the overwhelmed Jedi. Can't help but notice the music was shortened there.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
Well, that was,
I'm Amidala.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
Quit your crying.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
The Senate. Where's Palpatine? I got him. Get back here! Oh, she does it. Okay, so, excuse me. When I was, I free played for a little bit by myself after I was done, and I noticed that, when I was playing as, when I went into free play, yeah, so I was playing as, what's her name? It was like Kara something. I forget her name from The Mandalorian. The character that I guess isn't gonna appear anymore. After I finished killing people, like, after I finished the fishing below. Wait. Oh, it's no matter what, right after I finished combat, pretty much. It's like. Either bow like that, or she will. Come on, do the other one. Do the other thing. Do the other thing! Didn't do it. There we go. She had another one, but it's not working. Anyway, I just thought that was neat. Yes, the Coruscant Senate building.
You'll be there in no time.
Thank you, C4B1. All right. You! I just punched his upper half of his body off. I get some sort of twisted
Senator,
satisfaction from
the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Palpatine, where are you? I don't see Palpatine. Oh, there he is. I could end the Clone Wars right here, right now. I could save the galaxy from a whole lot of trouble. Say your last words, Senator. Damn it, he's invincible. This explains the Rise of Skywalker even better. I say even better, Rise of Skywalker didn't explain it well at all. Alright. A royal threat.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie?
I forgot this was pre-Clone Wars, so I was gonna say, Clovis.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Yes, I get to be the bold one. Okay, what? Escort Padme to her residence. Okay.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security.
Oh, goodness.
I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you.
My computer volume is really loud for me.
An investigation.
If it wasn't loud for you, I muted desktop audio. Hopefully next time I play up with Whitney, I don't forget to unmute her.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you. We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Hmm. I'm gonna try to save up to 1,000,000 studs. So that way we can get the stud multipliers, because I forgot those were a thing. If I'd known that instead of buying Darth Maul, I would have bought the stud multiplier.
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
You're retiring? Can I be the new senator? I'm familiar with Naboo. Wasn't that the name of that one divine beast in Breath of the Wild? No, that's Naboris. Never mind. These things drop so many studs. Damn. I'm sorry, Anakin. I just chucked my lightsaber at your face for no reason. And I'll do it again. In case you thought I was sorry. Studs. Okay, I'm gonna do more stud farming off camera, because I just don't want to waste everyone's time with that. Wrestle with Wessel. That's great. The Lego humor in this is pretty good. Alright.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well,
do I get to jump from the ship and dive and all that shit?
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them.
I can fire faster by rapidly pressing the trigger. Wait, maybe I'm not supposed to hit those. Maybe I'm supposed to avoid hitting them? I can't tell by the way they're an X. Maybe I'm... feels like I might be... needing to avoid them. Oh, I get studs for shooting those things? Hold up. I didn't get any studs for that one, damn it. Could not shoot that one. I was trying to shoot it down. I'll take the damage if it means getting the mini kit. Damn it, I still didn't get the mini kit.
Ahead, they've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
This is the fastest this thing can go. Does it not look like I'm doing any damage? There you go. Now I'm doing damage.
Keep on the Nanakin. Has my flying improved, Master? Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
Come on. Why am I not doing any damage? Oh, I succeeded.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart.
Django.
We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
R4G9. Oh my goodness, my computer volume is so goddamn loud. I adjust it, but it'll mess up my recording. When I knock at True Jedi, I can't tell when my thing ended. Damn, I didn't get Jedi need insurance. Damn. None of the minikits, so I still think I should have gotten that one. I took that hit for it.
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
Oh, can you buy death sticks from him? You're coming with us.
I'll take you, broken droids. I keep better prices than the
This is my preferred method of travel. Studs. Just gotta get these studs real quick. And in we go. Oh, wait, I should have. Oh well. Whatever. Wait, was this not where I was supposed to go? I thought it was telling me it was somewhere back in there. See Kyber Brick. I do not see. I just gotta get up there. Rather over there. So if I can I tightrope across these? What? Ah, that's such bullshit. That is such utter bullshit. What the frick? He did a front flip without me double jumping. He just did it. I only hit A once.
I got Kibby Strip. Pop shelf Kibby Strip. Make your own fours and sliders with these Kibby Strips.
Damn it. Regardless, I still don't. Oh, wait, there's a cover brick over here. Let's grab that. I've got Kyber Bricks on the mind. Up on the roof. Okay. Okay. This is where it loses me. Wait, the line went to the left, did it not? Did I not watch the gold shoot to the left when I got up there? I was specifically watching for that, but oh well. Missing pieces.
All right, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
Oh yeah, this guy.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress Wanda has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers.
Oh yeah, she's that robot, right? I presume.
Think you could
that
help
droid,
out
sorry.
And take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. What do you say? Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Well, there you go.
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6 layer cake.
There you go.
This isn't Jawa juice. This isn't even juice.
There you go.
Oh, that's definitely not mine. The Shorter Club sandwich. Go get it. Where's my Shorter Club sandwich?
I know what you ordered. Shut the fudge up. Eat it.
Delicious.
It better. Something about a 6-layer cake. Oh, the cheese stick thing, right? Well, I can't grab that. I guess this is cake.
That's it. Thanks a lot.
Now is this not juice? This looks just like juice. Is this it? Is this what you ordered, sir?
My jaw and juice. Thanks.
Oh, and they're those guys.
Thanks for the show and tell, but that is not the photon fizzle I ordered.
Somebody guess you ordered the chicken?
That's definitely not a Nuna drumstick. If it is,
though, can you go get my photon fizzle?
I know what the photon fizzle is.
Can you go get my photon?
I know what the photon fizzle is. Shut up.
Wow.
The fact that I had 5 dishes and I gave every single person the wrong one, I think, is honestly more impressive.
Better late than never.
What are the? Let me calculate what the odds of that are real quick. That is 8 times 8 times 8 4 5. That is a 32% chance. 32 and some decimal. Percent chance of happening. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry at all.
Did everyone get their orders? Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're Kronas.
Kronas. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
My stud's still there.
Let's run the coordinates.
Let's just mess up his restaurant real quick. Just ruin everything. Oh yeah, that's her. I can't destroy her. I can destroy everything else in the room. Okay, I think that's anything back here. Oh no, I can break that. Oh wait.
I'm terribly sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
What? Okay. Oh, I fixed her. Yay. Used to pressing the, I think it's Y on this controller, but I usually didn't play on Xbox for Lego games. But triangle or X or Y, whatever the top button is on whatever system I'm playing on. Damn. I should go find those studs. Oh, shit. The stud should have fallen somewhere around here. I didn't expect to fall this far. Oh, you got Capricorn. I'll take this. I could use this. Grabbing studs real fast. Need the money. Saving up for some expensive stuff. There's so many studs around here, I just really want to go grab them all, but I can't do that. Alright, R4. Get ready to get going. Not leaving you behind this time. Alright, bye, R4. Just disappeared. So, this is the part where we go to learn about Kamino, and then we shortly after go to
the iconic Federal District of Coruscant.
Go to Kamino and we battle Django. Alright, now you give me the option for.
So, where's your final destination?
Oh, we're going to the Jedi Temple, though. It's in the archives. Alright, now I can check if I was right during Phantom Menace, or I thought I could. I can't seem to look up. Yeah, that looks like it. I think I was right. That's supposed to be Yaddle? In the top left. Like maybe Aayla Secura on the right? I'm not sure. I'm not the best at recognizing these. Okay. Man, these worlds are much bigger than I thought they were going to be. Alright, studs. Okay. Research the planet Kamino and the Jedi Archives. Yes, this is that part.
The data Dex gave us to the terminal.
This is the part that I always absolutely destroy during Battlefront. Okay. Oh, I thought he was just excited. That was actually what happens when I hit the A button. I didn't think that would work during a cut, during like a cutscene of sorts. Alright, missing pieces. We'll be tackling this chapter next time. Thank you guys for watching. Catch you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.